Hi coach, I'm Marta Escudero. I'm 16 years old and I'm from Murcia in the south of Spain. As you can see, this is my presentation video because I would really like to be part of the team. Hope you enjoy and thanks for watching.
I started playing golf when I was 8 years old and competing a year later. But it was at 11 when I decided to go one step further and compete at the national level. Since that moment, I've played representing my region throughout Spain and individually playing big tournaments. Also, since I was 9 years old, I have won several regional tournaments. I have always been very athletic and I have gone swimming until 2019, when I decided to focus the most on golf and started training in the gym as well. At 13, I received an opportunity to play in Scotland at Kirkbarns, St Andrews and more. From a very young age, I had the dream of studying in the United States, which helped me to try harder to achieve it so that everyone around me was fulfilling it at that time. Golf has been present in me since I was little, thanks to my father, playing at that time. He has helped me to be where I am now. Also, my coach was a student of John Jacobs, who transmitted to me a lot of wisdom about golf and how to master this sport. Golf has taught me to give the best of me for achieving my goals, and it has given me very good moments and people, which is what I appreciate the most. I'm a very hardworking person, especially in the academic field. I've also participated in Mathematical Olympics. To sum up, I always like to give my best in everything I do.